अभी तो इस बाज की असली उड़ान बाकी है, अभी तो इस परिंदे का इम्तिहान बाकी है। अभी अभी तो मैंने लांगा है समुद्रों को, अभी तो पूरा आसमान बाकी है। हेलो गाइस, भानुप्रिया गुप्ता इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर अ सक्सेस स्टोरी, नन अदर देन वन एंड ओनली अरुणिमा सिन्हा। सो एवरी वन नोज अबाउट अरुणिमा सिन्हा, शी वॉज अ फर्स्ट फीमेल एम्प्यूट माउंटेन क्लाइंबर। And very few people about Arunima Sinha, she was a national level volleyball player. And how a national level volleyball player become a first female ampute mountain climber. So let's start it, her story. She was traveling in the train on Padmavati Express Lucknow to Delhi in 2011. A gang of the criminal attacked on her and pulling her gold chain. She tried her best to fight with the criminals, but the criminals threw out from the train, and at the same time another train parallel and cut his left leg. She spent approx 7 hours, a whole night on the railway track, and approx 49 trains, a whole night passed on the railway track. In the morning, villagers took him to the hospital. She faced a lot of problems in the hospitals related to blood and amputate. But doctors gave her a blood and doctors cut her leg for save her life. But after some time, she shifted to the AIIMS for the further treatments. She spent approx 4 months in the AIIMS, and after that she was provided her prosthetic leg. And on the bed of the AIIMS, she was listening lot of negativity about her. Police inquiry, and according to their report, she was wont to commit suicide, and she was meet an accident while crossing the railway track. But when she listened all the negativity about her, she claimed on the police, and she wants to prove to the world who she is. After discharging from the hospital, she was meet and Bijendri Pal, and under the guidance of the Bijendri Pal, she climbed the Iceland peak for the ascent of the Mount Everest, and she completed his training. And after complete his training, she at the time of climb Mount Everest has came, her Sherpa was know about her prosthetic leg. Her Sherpa was completely denied to go with her, and but she was try to convince him, and after convincing him, she was start climbing. When the time of came, has blue and green eyes came, and then her prosthetic leg starts slipping. But she tries again and again, and she reached the camp 3. After reaching the camp 3, she sees the lot of dead bodies. She saw the lot of dead bodies, and after seeing, she was little bit nervous, but she tries again and again. And she reached the camp 4. After reaching the camp 4, her Sherpa suddenly said to her, "Arunima, go back because your oxygen is running out." So Arunima Sinha said to her Sherpa, "Sir, are you mad? How can I go from this?" Because she was on hillary step, and Mount Everest just after from the hillary step. Then she didn't go, and after 1 hour she summit the Everest, and she was the top of the world. Finally, she did it, and she said to her Sherpa, "Please make the videos and click the pictures." And after the time of when she coming back, her oxygen was completely finished. But thanks to God, at the same time, a British climber came with 2 oxygen cylinder. But he wants to go because of bad weather, and her Sherpa helps to Sherpa. Sherpa take the oxygen cylinder to the British climber, and she used this cylinder, and she start coming down. But after some time, her prosthetic leg was removed completely. एंड शी रीच द कैंप एंड शी फिक्स हर लैग एंड शी स्टार्ट कमिंग डाउन. When she coming down, everyone says, Arunima, you are alive, Arunima, you are alive, and everyone starts celebrating. At 2013, 21st May, 10:55 p.m., she was top of the world. She was summit the Everest, and she was the very biggest thing for Arunima Sinha and everyone. She was the inspiration for everyone. And thank you guys.